हेलो नाइन स्टैंडर्ड स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. लेट अस स्टार्ट आवर टुडेज सेशन. इन टुडेज सेशन वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व एक्सरसाइज 2.5. देयर आर मेनी एग्जांपल्स इन एक्सरसाइज 2.5. हियर आई गोइंग टू सॉल्व सम ऑफ देम. बट माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, यू हैव टू सॉल्व ऑल द एक्सरसाइज इन योर नोटबुक. ओके, सो फर्स्ट question is, use suitable identities to find the following products. We have to use some identities to solve this exercise. We have learned some algebraic identities in our previous session. I hope you all remember that identities. So let us start. First question, 3x plus 4 into 3x minus 5. Okay, 3x plus 4 into 3x minus 5. So for this, which identity is used here? Yes, we use x plus a into x plus b. Do you remember this identity? X plus a into x plus b is equal to what? X square plus in bracket a plus b into x plus ab. Okay. So here we write this example as 3x plus 4 into 3x plus negative 5. Okay, since we have to use this x plus a into x plus b, so that's why I change here 3x minus 5 is equal to what? 3x plus negative 5. So here I use this identity. Here value of x is 3x, value of a is 4, and value of b is 5, negative 5. Okay, so what will we get here? Look at here. Therefore, 3x plus 5 into 3x plus negative 5 is equal to what? X square, that is 3x square, plus a plus b. Here a is 4 plus b is negative 5. A plus b into x. Here the value of x is 3x, so I write here 3x plus a into b. Here a is 4 and b is negative 5. Look at here, x square, that is 3x square, plus a plus b. Here a is 4, b is negative 5, into x. Now value of x is 3x here, plus a into b. So our answer is 3x square, so it is 9x square. 4 into negative 5, that is negative 1. Negative 1 into 3, negative 3x. And 4 into negative 5, so it is negative 20. So our answer is 9x square minus 3x minus 20. So for this, you have to remember all these algebraic identities. Then only you can easily solve these examples. Okay. Now, second example, y square plus 3 upon 2. Into y square minus 3 upon 2. Now look at here. Here this equation is same as x plus a into x minus a. Okay. So here we use the identity as x plus a into x minus a. So now it is an expansion of x square minus a square. Okay. So here we write y square plus 3 by 2 into y square minus 3 by 2 is equal to x square. Now the value of x is here y square minus 3 upon 2 bracket square. Now y square raised to 2, so it will be y raised to 4 minus 3 upon 2 square, so it is 9 upon 4. So here we use the identity, remember this, x plus a into x minus a, it is an expansion of x square minus a square. So is this easy? Yes. Now second example, evaluate the following products without multiplying directly. Here the example is 95 into 96. We can multiply 95 with 96 to find the product, but they have given that without multiplying, we have to find the product. Okay, so for this, we express this 95 as 90 plus 5 and 96 is 90 plus 6. I express this 95 as 90 plus 5 and 96 will be 90 plus 6. So now we can use the identity as x plus a into x plus b. The same identity, x plus a into x plus b. I write here again using the identity x plus a into x plus b, which is equal to what? X square plus a plus b into x plus a into b. Here the value of x is same, that's why I write 90 plus 5 into 90 plus 6. Okay, so therefore 95 into 96, it will be using this identity. Here value of x is 90, value of a is 5 and value of b is 6. So 90 square plus a plus b, a is 5, b is 6 into x, value of x is 90 here, plus a into b, 5 into 6. So now 90 square is 81,000 plus 5 plus 6 is 11 into 90 plus 5 6 are 30. So now 8100 plus 11 into 90 is 990 plus 30. So addition of this is 9120. So without multiplying we can find the product of these two numbers. So it is very easy and very simple to find out product of such a big number using identities. Okay, do you agree with this? Okay, now let us start third example. Factorize the following using appropriate identities. First example is 9x square plus 6xy plus y square. Now here there is an algebraic expression and we have to factorize this. Okay, so my dear students, all of you know that how to factorize this. 9x square plus 6xy plus y square. So how can we factorize this? Yes. Okay, so look at here. 9x square, this 9x square, we can write this as 3x bracket square, 3x square plus 6xy, and this, look at here, this y square, we write this y square, so it is x square plus y square, so middle term is 2xy, 2 into x is 3x into y, that is 3x square plus 2xy plus y square. So it is in the form of which form? It is in the form of x square plus 2xy plus y square. So it is an expansion of x plus y bracket square. So here it is same. So we get this expansion is equal to what? 3x, x plus y, 3x plus y bracket square. So therefore factors are 3x plus y into 3x plus y. So it is very simple. Okay. Now look at the second example here. X square minus y square upon 100. We can write this as x square minus y square upon 100. Y upon 10 bracket square. 100 is square of 10. So x square minus y upon 10 square. So it is look like as x square minus y square. X square minus y square, x square minus y square. So factors of this, x plus y into x minus y. So we can write x square minus y square 100. Factors of this are x plus y, x minus y. That is here x plus y is y upon 10 into x minus y upon 10. These are factors of this. Okay. Now look at the fourth example. Expand each of the following using suitable identities. Okay, expand each of the following using suitable identities. So here, look at here, it is a trinomial. x plus y plus z square. We can write this as 2x plus negative y plus z bracket square. That is x plus y plus z bracket square. Now, do you remember what is the expansion of x plus y plus z bracket square? Yes, tell me. X plus y plus z bracket square. So, expansion of this is x square plus y square plus z square plus 2xy plus 2yz plus 2xz. Do you remember this? Yes, we have learned this in our previous session. So, using this, we can expand this trinomial. So, in place of x, we substitute here 2x. In place of y, negative y. And z is same as z. So, we can write this as 2x minus y plus z square is equal to what? X square. X square value of x is 2x here. So, 2x square plus y. Value of y is here negative y. Negative y square plus z square plus 2 into value of x. X is 2x and y is negative y plus 2yz. 2yz. So, it is equal to 2 into value of y is negative y into z plus 2 into x, 2 into a value of x is 2x into z. So, answer is, look at here, 2x square, that is 4x square minus y square plus z square plus here 2 into 2, 4, that is negative 4xy minus 2yz plus 4xz. So, it is an expansion of it under this identity 2x minus y plus z square. So, you have to remember this identity that x plus y plus z bracket square, it is equal to this x square plus y square plus z square plus 2xy plus 2yz plus 2xz. Okay. So, using same, we have to expand this. 3a minus 7b minus c bracket square. It is also a trinomial. So, we can write this as 3a plus negative 7b plus negative c bracket square. So, it is also trinomial x plus y plus z bracket square. So, using the same expansion, we can expand this as x square, that is 3a square plus y square negative 7b square plus z square negative c square plus 2xy. 2 into value of x is 3a into value of y is 7b plus 2yz. 2 into value of y is 7b into z is negative c plus 2xz. 2 into x is 3a into z is negative c. Okay, so we can now write down just product here. 3 into a bracket square, that is 9a square. 7 square is plus 49b square plus c square. Plus here 7 3s are 21, 21 2s are 42. That is negative 42ab. Here also negative into negative, positive. So it will be 14bc. And here 3 into 2 are 6. Negative 6ac. So, it is quite easy. Just we have to remember expansion or identities. Okay. Now, it is same as 1 upon 4a minus 1 upon 2b plus 1 bracket square. So, we use the same identity here. 1 upon 4a plus negative 1 upon 2b plus 1 bracket square. So, it is same as x plus y plus z bracket square. So, my dear students, can you solve this? Yes, I know that you can solve easily this expansion. Okay, so let us start with the next example. Factorize. Factorize 4x square plus 9y square plus 16z square plus 12xy minus 24yz minus 16xz. Now look at here, this is same as above, okay. Now here we have given that expansion, and we have to factor, we have to find a factor for this expansion. Now look at here, this x square, y square and z square, therefore it is a trinomial, okay. So we have to find a factor for this. So all of you know that factorization of this x square, x plus y plus z bracket square is equal to what? X square plus y square plus z square plus 2xy plus 2yz plus 2xz. Okay, now we have to represent it this. So 4x square, so we can write this as 2x bracket square, 3y square, 3y bracket square, 9y square instead of 9y square, 16z square, we write this as 4z square, plus 12xy, we have to split this as 2xy, that is 2 into x is here 2x, that is 2x, and y is 3y, 3y, look at here, 3 into 2, 6, 6 2s are 12, 12xy, minus 24yz, 24yz. So here this sign is positive, so we write here positive 2y into z. Now look at here, y into z, the product is negative, that means either y or z must be negative. Here 2xz, product is negative, that means x or z must be negative. But here we get x and y, x and y, the product of x and y is positive. Here product of y and z is negative, and here product of x and z is negative. That means x, y or z, some variables are negative here. So which variables are negative? If I take x is negative, if I take x is negative, that is negative 2x square, so 4x square, right? Then product of x into y is positive, so here the y is also negative, okay. So x is negative, so I write here negative 2x and negative 3y, okay, negative 2x, negative 3y. And now look at here, negative 2x, negative 2y, so it is positive xy. Here yz, z is positive, y is negative, z is positive, answer is negative. X is negative, z is positive, answer is negative, correct. So we write this as 24yz as 2 into value of y, y is negative 3y, okay, and the value of z is 4z, 4z. So look at here, 4 3s are 12 and 12 2s are 24, and the answer is negative. That means our signs are right. Now plus 2xz, here 2xz, so I write 2 into value of x is here negative 2x, and the value of z is 4z, okay. So look at here, 4 2s are 8, 8 2s are 16, and the product is negative, okay. So do you understand how I write this? Okay, so now x square plus y square plus z square plus 2xy plus 2yz plus 2xz. So it is an expansion of x plus y plus z bracket square. So I write here x. X is negative 2x. Negative 2x plus y is negative 3y plus z is 4z square. So it is an expansion of this. So factors of these are negative 2x, negative 3y plus 4z into negative 2x, negative 3y plus 4z. These are factors of this polynomial. Okay. Now look at here. It is same like this as 2x square plus y square plus 8z square. Okay. So we can write this as x square plus y square plus z square. Okay. And here three terms of products, three terms of squares and three terms of products. So it is an expansion of trinomial. Okay, so we write this as 2x square. Now 2x square, it means root 2x bracket square. it is a square of root 2x plus y square is same as y square and 8 root z. Now 8 z square. Now in place of 8, what is the square root of 8? Look at here, square root of 8. Square root of 8, we can write this as 8 is equal to 4 into 2. We can write 8 is equal to 4 into 2. And the square root of 4 is 2. Square root of 4 is 2. That means 8 is equal to which? 2 root 2 bracket square. Okay, square root of 8 is 2 root 2. So we write 8 is equal to what? 2 root 2 bracket square. So here in place of 8, I write 2 root 2 z bracket square, x square plus y square plus z square minus, we have to write now 2xy, we have to write 2 plus 2xy. So here it is plus 2, now value of x is here root 2x and y, here the product is negative, that means if x is positive, y is negative. Now look at here, y, if we take y is negative here, y is negative, answer is negative. And here, if I take y is negative, answer is positive, here y is negative, here y is negative, so we have to take our product is negative, so we have to take y is negative. If I take y is negative, we have to take z is also negative. Okay. So instead of negative y square, I write here negative y. 2 root x into negative y. So now look at here, 2 root 2 x negative y. So product is negative. Again here 4, that means 2 y z. Here y is negative y, y is negative y, okay, and the value of z is 2 root 2 z. So we have to take z is negative since the product is positive here. So here I write negative sign for z, negative 2 root 2 z. So now look at here, 2s are 4, negative and negative positive, 4 root 2 y z, okay, and the last term is plus 2 into xz. So here x, our x is root 2x and our z is negative 2 root 2z. Okay, so our product is negative. Look at here, 2s are 4, 4 into root 2 into root 2 is 8 and the answer is negative. Okay, so we like here x square plus y square plus z square plus 2xy plus 2yz plus 2xz. So you have to check the signs of x, y and z. It is important here. So it is an expansion of x plus y plus z bracket square. Here x is root 2x, y is negative, that is negative y, plus z. So z is negative here, 2 root 2z. So it is an expansion of root 2x minus y minus 2 root 2z bracket square. So factors are root 2x minus y minus 2 root 2z into same root 2x minus y minus 2 root 2z. So it is quite difficult, just you have to manage negative sign for this. Okay, do you understood this?